In this video, we will learn to find all solutions to the equation cosecant of x plus cotangent of x is equal to 1 in the interval 0 to 2 times pi. We are given cosecant of x plus cotangent of x is equal to 1. We know cosecant of x is equal to 1 upon sine of x and cotangent of x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x. So we can rewrite the above equation as 1 upon sine of x plus cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to 1. As sine of x is common denominator of both the fractions, so addition of the fractions gives us 1 plus cosine of x upon sine of x is equal to 1. Multiplying the whole equation by sine of x gives us 1 plus cosine of x is equal to sine of x. Taking square of both sides, we get square of 1 plus cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x. Expanding square of 1 plus cosine of x, we get 1 plus square of cosine of x plus 2 times cosine of x is equal to square of sine of x. We know the famous trigonometry identity square of sine of x plus square of cosine of x is equal to 1. So, application of the above identity in above equation, we get 1 plus square of cosine of x plus 2 times cosine of x is equal to 1 minus square of cosine of x. Shifting the right hand side expression to left hand side, we get 1 plus square of cosine of x plus 2 times cosine of x minus 1 plus square of cosine of x is equal to 0. Adding or subtracting the like terms gives us 2 times square of cosine of x plus 2 times cosine of x is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor 2 times cosine of x gives us 2 times cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Dividing the whole expression by 2 gives us cosine of x times cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. The whole equation implies that either cosine of x is equal to 0 or cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to 0. We know value of cosine of pi upon 2 is 0. And we also know the value of cosine of 3 times pi upon 2 is 0. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation cosine of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Shifting 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us cosine of x is equal to minus 1. We know the value of cosine of pi is minus 1. So, the solutions to the equation cosecant of x plus cotangent of x is equal to 1 in the interval of 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 2, pi and 3 times pi upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.